Only thing that I know that made it any better is to see more souls come, surrender their heart and life to Christ tonight. Amen. But I want to say tonight, if you're here this evening and you don't know Christ as your personal Savior, as our little brother's already said tonight, you know it's a fact tonight that Christ loved us. Yeah. And He proved Himself. He proved He loved us. Amen. Jamie quoted it earlier that God commended His love toward us, that while we were yet sinners, He died for us. When He was on the cross, we were on His mind. Amen. He was thinking about you and I tonight. Praise God. Amen. This evening, listen, I'm here to tell you tonight, my friend, amen, the greatest move, the greatest decision that you can ever make tonight in this life is when you decide to surrender your heart and life to Christ tonight. He's here this evening. Amen. Salvation's available tonight. The church is here tonight. Praise God. Everything that you need, my friend, is available for you to find Christ before you leave here tonight. You don't have to leave like you came tonight. Praise God. Amen. You can be saved tonight. Old Paul said, if any man be in Christ, he is a new creature. All things are passed away. Behold, all things have become new today. Thank God. Amen. This evening. But anyhow, tonight, we appreciate you again and we thank God for you tonight. And we've had a good service this evening. Now listen, I believe that all of the church tonight, every part of this service is a part of the worship of God tonight. Amen. Brother Jamie, we got the misconception sometime. Amen. We misunderstand the reason that we come to the house of God. Some people say it's, I come to see what I can get out of it. Amen. You know, if we would have that mentality, I believe that President Kennedy said that we should not ask, amen, what the country can do for us, but we should ask what we can do for the country. Amen. Well, let me say to you, worship is not about what God can do for you, but it's about what you can do for God. How many knows that tonight? Hey, I come to worship God tonight. Praise God. Amen. To see tonight, my friend, let me tell you something tonight. I believe tonight if we'll come, amen, and put Him first tonight, I believe He'll be sure that we'll get something out of it tonight. Praise God. Amen. But tonight, if you have your Bibles this evening, won't you turn with me to a simple passage tonight, the book of St. Matthew's Gospel. Amen. Chapter 9 tonight. St. Matthew's Gospel, chapter 9. You may stand, amen, and honor God's word tonight. If you're not able, that's quite all right too. Amen. But listen, St. Matthew chapter 9, if you have a King James 16:11 version, it's going to read something like this. Amen. In chapter 9 of St. Matthew's Gospel, amen, verse 10, amen, he said, and it came to pass, amen, as Jesus sat at meat in the house, behold, many publicans and sinners came and sat down with Him and His disciples. And when the Pharisees saw it, they said unto His disciples, why eateth your master with publicans and sinners? But when Jesus heard that, He said unto them, they that be whole need not a physician, but they that are sick. Amen. But go ye and learn what that meaneth. I will have mercy and not sacrifice, for I am not come to call the righteous, but sinners to repentance. May God add a blessing on His word. Let's pray. Father God, as we come before Your presence again tonight, and we thank You for Your sweet spirit in this place tonight. And Father, we thank You, Lord, for the songs of Zion that's been wonderfully sang. Amen. Your presence tonight. And Father, we thank You this evening for Your word. And now we pray tonight to hide us behind the cross as only a mouthpiece for Your glory. Speak to the heart of that one that may be unsaved tonight, lost and undone. Amen. Distance themselves from God, we pray tonight. Draw nearer, my God, tonight with Your word. Amen. Help them to see their need this evening. We pray tonight. Whatever's accomplished, we will praise You for it. For we ask it in Jesus' name. And all God's people said, amen. Praise God. You may be seated. How many love the Lord tonight? Amen. Listen to me. Praise God. We love Him because He first loved us. Amen. Am I listening to me tonight? I've heard about this passage of scriptures. Amen. Listen, I've kind of wore
this thought around, amen, in the past few days, and I begin to think about some things. Amen. Did you know what we have in our military today? Amen. In our armed forces. Amen. Listen, they have little cliches that they say, my friend, whether it be the Air Force, amen, or the Army, amen, listen to me, the Air Force, I think they say, it's aim high. Praise God, I believe that's what the church is doing. Amen. We're aiming high. Heaven knows what I'm talking about. Amen. I've got a home that is so much better. I'm going to leave here sooner or later. I don't want to get adjusted to this world. Amen. But tonight, I'm going to try to go another way tonight. You know, the Army says, amen, looking for a few good men. Amen. I want to preach tonight. Amen. To turn that around just a little bit. Amen. Jesus said, I came to seek and to save that which is lost. I want to preach tonight looking for a few bad men. Amen. Oh, preacher, praise God. I'm not all that bad. Amen. My friend, listen. We're not all that good tonight. Amen. We've all sinned and come short of the glory of God. Amen. Our righteousness is a filthy rags in the eyes of God. We all, like sheep, have gone astray. Amen. Listen, we're still packing Adam's luggage tonight. Amen. But I'm here to tell you, thank God that Jesus came, amen, for good men, and he came for bad men tonight. Amen. Oh, looking for a few bad men tonight. Amen. Listen to me. You say, preacher, I can't be good like them people in the Word of God. Amen. We can look in Hebrews. Brother Jamie, we can find some men in the hall of faith. Amen. That we think we're pretty good men. Amen. But listen, let's nail it down. Let's put it where it's at tonight. And Moses murdered. Abraham lied. David committed adultery. Come on now. And Noah got drunk. Amen. My friend, let me say to you, amen, you know what made the difference? And praise God, is Jesus that makes the difference in our lives tonight. And we can't be good enough, amen, to go to heaven on our own tonight. Amen. Good morals may keep you out of jail, but it won't keep you out of hell. Amen. Jesus said, you must be born again. Amen. It's that simple tonight, my friend. Unless we've been regenerated, amen, washed in the blood tonight. Thank God this evening. Listen, that makes us a child of God tonight. Amen. You can't join the church. Amen. Coming to church will make you no more of a Christian, and then putting your bicycle in a garage or making a car. Amen. Listen, you must be born again tonight. Amen. Oh, let me slow down just a little bit. Well, I preached hard all week. Amen. Thank God tonight. Amen. Let me say to you, my friends, tonight. Amen. I'm reminded in the Old Testament. Amen. In the book of Isaiah, somebody said, oh no, he's born in Isaiah again. Amen. But Isaiah chapter 6, you remember? Amen. Where the prophet said, in the king year that King Uzziah died, I saw the Lord high and lifted up, and his train filled the temple. Amen, my friend. And he said, above it stood the serpents. Amen. With twain they covered their face, they covered their face, and with twain they did fly. Amen. Is that all right? Praise God. And listen, and they cried, holy, 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 and one for the Father, one for the Son, and one for the Holy Ghost tonight. Come on now. Amen. Praise God. And the post of the door shook at the voice of him that spake. Amen. You know the story. Thank God. Listen. You know what Isaiah realized? He said, woe is me. I am unclean. I dwell in the midst of a people that are unclean. Mine eyes have seen the King, the Lord of hosts. Amen. Brother Jamie. And he said, I saw, amen, listen, when the seraphim had taken a tongue, amen, got a live coal off of the altar pole, amen, and touched his lips. Yep. Amen. friend, listen, I want you to know something. I believe when God gives you a touch, you'll forever be changed. Amen. Like you've never been changed before today. Amen. When Isaiah received the touch, amen, from the Master, amen, he is never the same. Amen. Listen to me. I want you to know something. I believe today there's a lot of people, amen, that are good people, that they just need the fire of God, amen, to touch their lives tonight. You hear me this evening? Isaiah said, I heard a voice, amen, said, who will go for us? Whom shall I send? Amen. And he said, here am I, the Lord send me today. Oh, now listen now. I believe, my friends, amen, that Jesus today is still looking for a few bad men, amen, or women tonight. Amen. You see this evening, you can't be good too good, amen, that you don't have to be born again, and you can't be too vile, that he can't wash your sins away. Amen. You see, I want you to know he's still in the business. He saves from the guttermost to the uttermost tonight. Amen. You hear me tonight, preacher? Amen. I've been too bad. Oh, but listen, my friend, the blood of Jesus is still, amen, good enough. Amen. It's powerful enough, and it can wash your sins today. Isaiah 1:18, he says, come now, let us reason together, saith the Lord. Though your sins be as scarlet, they shall be as white as snow. Though they be red like crimson, they shall be as wool tonight. Amen. May I say again, you can't buy it at Walmart. Amen. Thank God. Listen, you can't inherit it from a family member. You can't get it off a website. Amen. Listen, but you know what? Jesus says, come unto me, all ye that labor and heavy laden, and I will give you rest tonight. Amen. You know who he's speaking to? Whosoever will, let him come tonight. Amen. I preach, he'll not break your will to make you submit your will to him. He said, if any man will, let him deny himself and take up the cross and follow me. He said, I stand at the door and knock. If any man hear my voice, I'll open the door. Amen. Come in and sup with him, and he with me tonight. The last invitation in the word of God says, the Spirit says, come. Let him that heareth say, come. And whosoever will, let him come and take the water of life freely. Well, preacher, I'm going to try to get in some other way. Listen, my friend, that Jesus is the only way. Amen. There's no plan B. Amen. I'm here to tell you, Acts 4:12 says, neither is there salvation in any other, for there's none other name under heaven given among men whereby we must be saved tonight. Amen. It's still the blood trail. How many believe that? Thank God tonight. Amen. Don't you know something? Amen. Jesus is still come to seek and to save that which is lost. Amen. I don't care how many sins you've committed, what you've done, where you've been. I'm here to tell you, my friend. Amen. Listen, his blood tonight, amen, is wonderful. Amen. It's a cleansing blood. It's a powerful blood. Amen. There's nothing like it. Praise God. I thought about, you know, at our church, we used to have the Red Cross to come. Amen. They would call us. Amen. They would like to set up their unit, Brother Aaron, at our church. Amen. Listen, and ask for people to come and give blood. Amen. Listen to me now. Amen. You know what? Thank God, somebody said, amen, that they asked him, how long is that blood good for? And they said, perhaps a long, long time, maybe 100 years. I said, listen, I know this blood right here, it's good. Amen, my friend, it never goes bad. It never runs dry. It never gets stale. Amen, let me say to you, what can wash away my sin? Nothing but the blood of Jesus today. What can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Jesus. Amen. And God, listen to me. Amen. Something about that blood tonight. Amen. That it doesn't care whether you have been a pretty good fella or a worst vile sinner. Amen. It's able to cleanse tonight. It's able to buy freedom. Amen. To make a brand new creature out of you. Amen. Set your feet on a rock. Amen. As the psalmist said, and establish your goings tonight. There's something about the blood of Jesus tonight. I know the liberal crowd doesn't want to hear it. Amen. You hear me tonight? They don't want us to preach it. They don't want us to sing it. Amen. But I'm here to tell you that praise God, almost all things were purged by the blood. And without the shedding of the blood, there is no remission of sin tonight. Amen. Oh, what about the blood? Praise God tonight. Amen. It still reaches to the highest mountain. And he knows that tonight. Oh, it reaches to the lowest valley. Thank God that blood tonight. Amen. You know what? It's wonderful enough. Praise God to save you. It's wonderful enough to keep you. How many's had to claim the blood? Because by his stripes we are healed today, my friend. Amen. You hear me tonight? I'm going to shout it from the housetop. I'm going to preach it. I'm going to sing it. Amen, my friend. It's still the blood tonight.
Amen.
Oh, once I wondered in sin's black night, there was no way to make my wrongs right. And the old accuser to the Lord did cry, he is a sinner and now he must die. You heard that? And then I heard a voice say, Father, I'll go and I'll pay that sin debt in Calvary's floor. I'll bury in my body the marks of the cross to save this child who is sin sick and lost. I'm still, my friend, going to declare to you tonight, amen, there's power, a wonder working power in the blood and the Lord tonight. My hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness tonight. Amen. The Lord will say all that, but thank God it's still in the blood of Jesus Christ tonight. Amen. Come wash the vilest sinner tonight. Yes, it can, my friend. Let me just throw this in. I'll quickly move on. Your Lord, Revelation 19. John said, I saw a wild horse. Amen. I saw in heaven opening a wild horse. He that sat on his called faithful and true. He had a vesture that was dipped in blood. And his name is called the Word of God tonight. Amen. There's nothing, nothing, my friend, can even compare to it. Is that right? There's not a peer on the market. You hear me tonight? Amen. There's not a counselor out there can give it to you. It's still through the blood of Jesus Christ. Amen. That we're saved tonight. And our sins, my friend, are washed this evening. Amen. But I want to move on, if you will, tonight. Amen. Jesus is still looking for a few bad men tonight. Amen. And you know what? Thank God he's not drafting. He's looking for volunteers. Come on now. How many knows what I'm talking about? He'll not compel you to come in. My friend, you don't have to sign up, but you've got to be born in it. Amen. This evening, listen to me tonight. Amen. It's still a free gift tonight, for by grace through faith are you saved. It's a gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast tonight. Amen. It's still the most, amen, powerful thing that mankind has ever got a hold of tonight. Amen. Listen to me this evening. He'll give you a peace that passeth all understanding. You can lay your head on a pillow every night, my friend, knowing your name is written in the Lamb's Book of Life. Amen. Every sin's an end of the blood tonight. Hey, praise God. Listen, you've got a new home in heaven beyond the horizons tonight. Oh, listen, I don't know about you, but praise God, but there's not a deal anywhere, amen, that you can find like Jesus is offering tonight. Amen. But let me just throw this in, if you will. Amen. This is not like the blue light specials at the Walmarts and the Kmarts. Amen, my friend. Listen to me. They have them all the time. But this one's got a limited offer to it. It's going to run out one day. Amen. That's why the writer said, seek ye the Lord while he may be found, and call ye upon him while that truth is near today. It's a liminal offer tonight, my friend. He's looking for a few bad men today. Oh, you remember when old Jesus went over on the old legion, amen, in the land of the Gadarenes. Amen, you remember when he stepped off that boat on that land. Amen, listen, the old legion met him there. Praise God, them devils immediately, they knew what they were up against. Amen, listen. Oh, my friend, listen, they recognized Jesus, that God's Son has now come to torment us before our time. Amen, Jesus said, what is it? He said, mine is legion, for we are many today. Amen. Let me say to you, my friend, people say, well, I don't believe too much in demons and evil spirits and all those. You better look around you today. Amen. In our society, my friend, in our communities today, the devil's working overtime tonight. Amen. Somebody said, Brother Aaron, that he's bound today. Or if he's bound, he's got a long chain. Amen. Listen, my friend, because I'm telling you, he come to seek and to save. Jesus did that which was lost. But the devil comes to kill, steal, and destroy today. He's tearing homes up. Amen. You hear me? He causes parents to abandon their children. Amen. Abandon their job. Amen. Abandon their dignity. Everything they've got, my friend. Amen. Tell me that's not Satan tonight. Amen. Listen to me. But God, he's looking for some people tonight. Amen, my friend, that'll sign up voluntarily this evening. Praise God. How many knows you're on the Lord's side tonight? Amen. You're a volunteer in the family of God tonight.
Amen.
Amen. Yeah. Oh, thank God. Listen, legion knew. Amen. Listen, what he was up against, them demons knew. Amen. This man that had just stepped off, praise God, there was something about him that they knew their time was short. Amen. And they begin to cry, send a snot out of the country. Amen. But there are some swine feeding over here. But let us go in to the herd of swine. Amen. Now listen to me, folks. Amen. Jesus forthwith gave them leave today. Amen. I'm here to tell you, he still has all power in heaven and in earth today. Amen. Preacher, you don't know what a time I'm having. Listen, my friend, we need to lean on Jesus. We need to lean on his word. Greater is he that is in you today than he that's in the world tonight. Amen. Listen, the Bible teaches me Jesus forthwith gave them leave. Hey, they went in and entered into that herd of swine. They ran down a steep place. Amen. And committed homicide, if you will. Amen. Why, my friend, I'm here to tell you today, they couldn't stand, thank God. Amen. What Jesus had to offer today. And I'm here to tell you, I'm saved tonight. Praise God. Listen, Jesus is offering you something that the world can't give you tonight. Amen. Oh, and the world can't take away. That's right. Amen. Listen, he's offering abundant life tonight. Amen. He's offering abundant life. Let's face it tonight. Amen. There are people, praise God, listen, that don't know Jesus in the free pardon and forgiveness of sin. That Paul says that the gospel be hid. It's hid to them that are lost. In whom the God of this world, you know who that is? As Satan, amen, which has blinded their eyes, lest they should see the light of the gospel and be saved. That's why their children today, my friend, are out of control today. Amen. You hear me tonight? Because Satan hath blinded their eyes. Amen. There are many of them. They're looking for another dose. They're looking for another thrill. I'm here to tell you, amen, my friend, you don't have to have a pill, amen, to get a thrill. If you know Jesus tonight, thank God this evening, I'm here to tell you, he's looking for a few bad men. Amen. He's still tonight. Oh, make the drunkard sober tonight. And the drug is clean this evening. If they'll trust him, praise God, and come to him. Oh, tonight, praise God, the Son of Man has come to seek and to save that which is lost. Amen. Tonight, oh, listen,
there's some of this crowd, amen, in our societies this day and time, amen, this has got that a complex, that mentality, hold and bow, amen, we don't need to speak to them people, we don't need to bother them people, we don't need to say, listen, my friend, amen, upon the authority of God's word, we need to reach out to them people, we need to try to introduce to them, amen, something greater, amen, than they're acquainted with tonight. We need to tell them about Jesus, amen, and let them know this evening, praise God, amen, listen, it's God's will that they would be saved tonight and be a child of God, amen, and going down the path of destruction tonight. Amen. Yeah. Without Jesus tonight. Yeah. Amen. Oh, tonight. Praise God. We need to tell them, don't we? We need to witness to them. We need to let them know. Amen. Oh, you hear me tonight? Aren't you glad? Amen. That God's got a plan this evening. My, you know what? Had it not been for the church, had it not been for Jesus Christ, amen, who established the church, amen, the bride tonight, my friend, amen. This is the only group in the world that's resisting the evil. Amen. Our world would be chaos. Can you imagine tonight? Even today, we have to lock our doors. Amen. We got security systems and we try to protect our families and our homes today. But can you imagine, had it not been, amen, for a man called Jesus, had it not been for an old rugged cross? Hey, my friend, listen to me. Forever, our souls would be lost. Tonight. Amen. Oh, but he's looking for a few bad men. My, tonight. Amen. Listen, you know what, Brother Jamie? Amen. We wasn't considered the vilest of sinners when I got saved. Amen. Somebody would say, well, he was a pretty good person anyway. Amen. You know, when the Lord called us to preach, amen, you know what I thought? Lord, I don't really have the testimony, amen, that a lot of guys have. I've not been out there. Amen. In the drugs of this world. Amen. The demon holes of this world. I've not been in all those things. Amen. But you know what the Lord reminded me of? Praise God. Look what I missed. Amen. Amen. You hear me today? Praise God. Listen. I'm here to tell you tonight, my friend, you don't have to indulge in those things today to have a good time. Praise God. Listen. God saved me at the age of 18. Amen. God called me to preach. Amen. At 21. Amen. I'm here to tell you tonight, thank God I don't regret a mile that I traveled for the Lord tonight.
Amen.
Amen. Yeah. Hey, listen. You know why? Praise God. Listen. It gets sweeter, sweeter, sweeter as the days go by. Amen. Thank God. Listen. I can see heaven on the horizon. Amen. I've already, praise God, come a long journey. Got a lot less in front of me than I've already came. Praise God. Amen. Listen. We're near home today than we were yesterday, church. Amen. Listen to me. We need to hold on. Praise God. We still need to proclaim the good news today. Amen. Listen, that Jesus still saves tonight.
Amen.
For those that'll call upon him. My, you know what? One of the greatest examples that I could ever think of. Amen. Listen, you remember old Saul, which was later converted and became Paul. Amen. Now listen, I think he would fit the category of a bad man, according to a lot of Christians in those days. Amen. Is that not right? Amen. But let me tell you something, my friend. Jesus had a job for this man. He had a work for this man. Amen, old Saul. Amen, you hear me? I believe old Saul, he got a little dose of something when he watched old Stephen get stoned. Amen. I believe there was something there that got a hold of him, my friend. Amen, that day. Praise God that when Saul, breathing out threatenings, amen, to the Christians. Amen, my friend. Going to the authorities and desiring, amen, the petition that he could go get the church people, the Christians, and bring them down, amen, to Jerusalem, my friend. But guess what happened? Y'all remember that song? Something got a hold of me. Amen. On the road to Damascus.
Preacher.
Went there in doubt, but I left with a shout. Because something got a hold on me. And old Saul, on the road to Damascus, you remember what happened? There was a great light. Oh, Saul fell to the earth, fell to his knees. Oh, you know what? I believe he was already working on old Saul to a great extent, my friend. He said, "Who art thou, Lord?" Is that right? Hey, he said, "Saul, Saul, why persecutest thou me? It's hard for thee to get against the pricks, my friend." Hey, well, let me tell you something, folks. Hey, man, Jesus has already established this. Upon this rock I'll build my church, and the gates of hell shall not prevail against it tonight.
What victory?
Is that right?
Amen.
Amen. Oh, somebody said the future of the church looks pretty bleak. I said, no, the future of the church has never looked brighter than it is right now.
Amen.
How many knows that tonight? It's never looked brighter because we're not alone here, I believe. Amen. Till the Lord comes and calls us home tonight. Praise God. Amen. Let me tell you something. Amen. If God would choose a man like Saul, amen, listen, that persecuted the church, amen, done all kinds of harm to his people, God would use anybody tonight, my friend. Amen. Listen, because I'm here to tell you, oh, Saul or Paul, he didn't feel worthy. He said, "I'm the chiefest among sinners. Amen. Not meet to be called an apostle, but the lost of one and born out of due season today."
Amen.
Amen. But thank God, listen, old Saul or Paul, he was excited enough about what the Lord done that he told that experience time and time again. How God had gloriously saved him on the road to Damascus. Amen. Called him my friend. Amen. I'm here to tell you tonight, it is no secret what God can do. What he's done for others, he'll do for you. Amen. Doesn't matter how bad or how good you are tonight. Amen. He's still looking for a few bad men and women. He's still looking for that one, my friend. Amen. This evening, doesn't matter tonight what you think you are. Amen. God is able today. I preach your thoughts sometimes at extreme makeovers. You ever used to watch them shows of extreme makeovers, how they'd take an old wreck house. Amen. They would clean it up, build it, my friend, repair it, remodel it. Amen. Call it an extreme makeover. I said, that's what God does to us. Amen. He can take this old shack. Amen. He can clean it up, my friend. He can make us a fit subject for heaven tonight. Thank God. Listen, and my friend, I want you to know you're included tonight. Amen. If you're lost and undone without Christ tonight, amen, you're included in the plan tonight. Praise God. Amen. Let's put it where it's at. Somebody said, "I found Jesus." Jesus is not lost. You and I were lost.
Amen.
We were lost. He came to where we was that we might go to where he is. Is that right? He paid a debt he didn't know. We owed a debt we couldn't pay. Jesus took on himself that debt for us.
That's right.
My friend this evening. And he's still tonight. He's the best lawyer you'll ever take a case to. He's the best doctor tonight, listen. Amen, you'll ever take a problem to tonight. And he's still in the business tonight of saving from the guttermost to the uttermost of those that will call upon him tonight. Amen, I want you to know something tonight. Amen, that God used this man, Paul, amen, to write 14 books of the New Testament. Amen. Changed his life, my friend. Turned his life around. Amen. I'm here to tell you tonight, God can do the same for you. He can turn your life around if you allow him tonight to speak sweet peace to your soul tonight. Amen. Thank God. Listen, we need to nail it down. Preacher, am I going to be lost, my friend, without Christ? You're already lost. You're lost today. You're lost this very moment. Amen. But here's the good news. Amen. Today is the day of salvation. Harden not your hearts. He said you can be saved now. Now, faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen, whereby the others obtained a good report. Amen. The Bible says, he that cometh to God must what? believe that he is, and he's a rewarder of them that diligently seek him. For without faith, it's impossible to please God. Amen. And tonight, my friend, listen to me. It's a simple procedure tonight. It's not a 12-step program. All you have to do is to come, amen, and say, Lord, have mercy on me, a sinner, tonight. And he's able to reach down this evening. He is able to take you and clean you up tonight, change your life, amen. And change your heart tonight. Amen. It's a heart thing tonight. Praise God. With the heart man believeth unto righteousness. With the mouth confession is made unto salvation tonight. And you can leave here, my friend, different than you came tonight. Let us stand. Tonight.